I was 15 years old, a junior in high school, when I was first told I would never be good enough. Those words and the impression they'd made on my life would last for 6 years. I would battle anxiety and depression, seclusion, and drastic levels of self-doubt before I was blessed with an epiphany that would change my life. I still remember it like it were yesterday, the day I decided to embark on a journey that would not only save my life, but the life of any young woman that I could reach. For Her is an organization I founded that focuses on the betterment of young women in all aspects of life. More than anything, it promotes the idea that we are far more than what we look like. Through group seminars and personal mentoring, I teach my girls the importance of being more than a pretty face. I've funded and financially enabled For Her personally since its conception, having raised thousands of dollars in evening gowns to provide to less fortunate girls for prom, homecoming, and even a few pageants. Through my efforts, For Her has been able to hold these sessions in which we tackle issues like leaving abusive relationships and establishing healthy ones. I also cover topics related to academic and professional success. I aim to see my girls one day in positions of high authority, both in and outside of classrooms, courtrooms, and boardrooms. But all that I do begins with teaching my girls the value of who and what they are. It begins by teaching them how to love the things they have been blessed with and how to see beyond their outer aesthetic. A low belief in self-worth can lead to so many detrimental characteristics and habits. It did for me. It began with me thinking I wasn't beautiful, to me not being able to escape an abusive relationship because it was what I thought I deserved, because I was not worthy of much more. The dominoes had begun to fall, and I could not reverse the effects. But through my work with For Her, I hope to stop that effect in the lives of my girls. I hope to make them aware of their worth and their power. A young woman is so much more than a pretty face. She is strength in the face of adversity. She is intelligence and determination, ambitious and unforgettable. For Her, we'll continue to spread this message, the message that no girl or woman should be denied, the message that we are more than beautiful.
Aniska is one of my dearest friends. She's such an inspiration to me and also many girls in the community. Her foundation, For Her, encourages young women to expand on professionalism, relationships with one another, and also in their academic careers.
It's hard to stand up for people who can't stand up for themselves, especially when other people are telling you not to, or when other people don't agree with you. But I think as long as we can hold on to that part of ourselves, we can still make the changes that need to be made.
Down to earth, spiritual, knowledgeable, joyous, optimistic. I think there's more to the world than just physical beauty. It has to be something that you feel. People who don't have money and never even held a dollar bill in their hand, and you know, they're happy because they see beauty in just simple things, in friends and family and food, dancing, and these kind of things. My goal with the Be More Than Beautiful campaign is to showcase the complexity and the diversity within us. There are so many things we are other than just pretty faces and good looks. We are ambitious and we are soulful and powerful, and we are a movement. This new generation of women are a steady movement of power players and artists and teachers and educators. And with the Be More Than Beautiful campaign, I want to make an international statement that any woman or any girl finding her way in this world are so much more than beautiful.
Put your makeup on, get your nails done, curl your hair, run the extra mile, keep it slim so they like you. Do they like you? Get your sexy on, don't be shy, girl, take it off. This is what you want to belong, so they like you. Do you like you? You don't have to try so hard.
are for her, and we are more than beautiful.